mediation is a meeting, and it's a meeting whose purpose is to try to settle the case. At Oatley Vigmond, we only go to the mediation when the case is ready for trial. So very often the mediation is happening a few months or sometimes a few weeks before the trial, where we have all of our reports, all of our evidence, and we're presenting it to the other side. The mediator is not a judge, not an arbitrator. They're usually a former lawyer whose job is to keep the parties talking. Parties present their positions, and then everybody goes to separate rooms and offers are exchanged. And two things can happen. We can either settle the case for a number that we're happy with, or if the insurance company doesn't bring enough money to the mediation, we say thank you, but we'll see you either at trial or on the next opportunity to settle the case.